Did you know that Man City since September 2008 is owned fully by Sheikh Mansour? He has only watched two matches of Manchester City till now. First one is the final match of Premier League where Aguero scores a late winner leading City the first EPL title. And second one is the latest UCL final match where Rodri scores and City wins the Champions League for the first time in the history of the club. What a lucky charm Sheikh Mansour is.